சித்தி ஸ்மிருதி பிராணானாம் ஆலயம் கருணாலயம் நமாமி பகவத் பாதம் சங்கரம் லோகசங்கரம் சங்கரம் சங்கராச்சாரியம் கேசவம் பாதராயணம் சூத்திர பாஷ்ய கிருதௌ வந்தே பகவந்தௌ புனஃ புனஃ ஈஸ்வரோ குருராத்மேதி மூர்த்தி பேத விபாகினே ரோமவத் வியாப்த தேகாய தட்சிணாமூர்த்தயே நமஃ. சஹனா பவது சஹனௌ புனக்து சஹ வீரியம் கரவாவஹை தேஜஸ்விநாவதீதமஸ்து மா வித்விஷாவஹை. ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி. யோபிரமாணம் விதாதி பூர்வேதாகச்ச பிரணோதி தஸ்மை தமுபதேமாத்மபுத்தி பிரகாசம் முமுக்ஷுர்வை சரணமுகம் பிரபத்யம். சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி. ஸ்ரீச்சிதிகணேஷ நமோமியம் சுகம் நித்யம் சத்பிரகாசம் வியாபகம் நாமுருக்கு அதிஷ்டானம் புத்திய போத்யம் புத்தேர் திருக்கியத்து நிர்வாகம் சர்வேதாந்தி வேத்யம் பிரத்யபரம் அர்த்ததேவான் தாமுகி. Oh yeah, I'm recording offline. Okay, so वाच्य वाचकयो को केवल भेदम अंगीकुर्वताम मते भट्टेन यो दोषः प्रदर्शितः स सिद्धान्ते सामर्थ्य रूप शक्तिम अंगीकुर्वताम मते न संभवति. So we saw in the earlier part of तस्माद् भट्टाभिमतः वाच्य वाचकयोर अभेदः नैव संभवति. There is abheda between pada and padartha, also bheda. Bheda sahita abheda, this is the bhatta mata. That kind of tadatmya sambandha is not possible between the pada and padartha. Then individually looked at the pramanas. What is the pramana? Loka prasiddhi is that pada and padartha are different. Not much logic is needed there. It is well known that pada and padartha are definitely different. So bheda is established anyway. Abheda is established by the Purvamimamsaka by saying that there is Shruti Pramana. Mandukya Upanishad Pramana was quoted by him, and in the last part we saw how that is not possible and what is the real motive of the Upanishad when it says Omkara is Brahma. First of all, it is limited to Omkara and not as Vachya Vachaka Sambandha really. It is the Upasana which is the Tatparya. Even if you say that there is Vachya Vachaka Abheda between Omkara and Brahma, it is applicable only in that case. And if you want to extend it to the other Pada and Padarthas or Vachya and Vachakas, then you have to go through Omkara. Understand what is Brahma, understand what is Omkara, and thereby Samanadikaranam is possible, otherwise it is not possible. Therefore, directly assuming that there is Vachya Vachaka Abheda as revealed by Shastra Mandukya Upanishad, that is not right. Thereby Tasmat Bhattavi Matha Vachya Vachakyor Abheda Naiva Sambhavati. Then in the next avarta, what is being said is Keval Abheda. वाच्यवाचकयोः केवल भेदम अंगीकुर्वतां मते भट्टेन यः दोष प्रदर्शितः. इफ देयर इज केवल भेद बिटवीन पद एंड पदार्थ विच इज लोक प्रसिद्धि एंड भट्ट सेज दैट पूर्वमीमांसक सेज दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. केवल भेद इज नॉट पॉसिबल. दैट काइंड ऑफ दोष इज नॉट देयर इन द सामर्थ्य बीइंग शक्ति. And that is the Vedanta opinion. In that perspective, in Siddhanta, Vedanta Siddhanta, where we say there is Tadatmya Sambandha, but that Tadatmya Sambandha is Bheda Sahita Abheda, different from the Purvamimamsakas Bheda Sahita Abheda, because we have Kalpita Bheda Sahita, Kalpita Bheda Sahita Vastava Abheda. Thereby doshas that are shown in Kevala Bheda Paksha, and this dosha has been pointed out by Purva Mimamsakas, that dosha does not accrue to Siddhanta. Tatahi Bhattena Pradarshita Dosha Tavadevam. What was that dosha in the case of Kevala भेद बिटवीन पद एंड पदार्थ घटपद से वाच्यर्थ घटपदात अत्यंत भिन्नश्चेत यथा घटपदात अत्यंत भिन्न पट रूपार्थो न ततः प्रतीयते तथा घटपदात कलश रूपार्थो न प्रतीयत प्रतीयते तु व्हेन यू से घट देन द घट शब्द ब्रिंग्स घटपदार्थ टू माइंड हैड देयर बीन अत्यंत भिन्नत्वम अत्यंत भेद बिटवीन देम देन जस्ट लाइक जल पट इत्यादि आर नॉट द मीनिंग ऑफ द घट शब्द एंड दे डोंट कम टू माइंड सिमिलरली घट पदार्थ वुड ऑल्सो नॉट कम टू माइंड जस्ट लाइक जल पदार्थ डज नॉट कम टू माइंड वेन यू से घट और पट पदार्थ डज नॉट कम टू माइंड वेन यू से घट सिमिलरली घट पदार्थ वुडंट हैव कम टू माइंड वेन यू हियर घट घट शब्द देर बाय घट पदार्थ कलश रूप अर्थ न प्रतीयत बट देर इज ऑब्वियसली द घट पदार्थ हूज प्रतीति इज देर वेन यू से घट घट शब्द कलश रूपार्थस्यापि घटपदात् अत्यंत भिन्नत्वात् व्हाई बिकॉज कलश रूप इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम घटपद हैड इट बीन सो देन जस्ट लाइक पट रूप बीइंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम घट सिमिलरली कलश रूप वुड ऑल्सो बी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम घट एंड देयर बाय घट शब्द विल नॉट लीड टू कलश रूप अंडरस्टैंडिंग अपि च घटपदवाच्यं घटपदात् भिन्नत्वेन अभ्युपगम्य तस्य घटपदेन प्रतीत्यभ्युपगमे यथा घटपदात् अत्यंत भिन्न कलशरूपार्थ प्रतीयते तथा अत्यंत भिन्न पटरूपार्थोपि प्रतीयते इति सो दिस इज जस्ट वृत्तानुवाद पूर्वकं खंडन और दि दोष निवारण इन सिद्धांत बाय रिकॉलिंग व्हाट वाज सेड देयर सो वी हैव सीन दिस So on the flip side, if you argue that no ghata rupa would come to mind, even if it is atyanta bhinna from ghata shabda, then pata rupa would also come to mind. There is nothing stopping from pata rupa to come to mind when ghata shabda is heard. Atra uchyate ayam cha dosha samarthya rupa Atra uchyate ayam cha dosha samarthya rupa अथवा इच्छा रूपाम शक्तिम बिकॉज इट इज बहुरी टू शक्ति देयरफॉर रूप हैज टेकन स्त्रीलिंग सो सामर्थ्य रूपाम अथवा इच्छा रूपाम शक्तिम अनप्युपगच्छताम मते भवेत दिस दोष इज पॉसिबल अयंच दोष देयर शुड हैव बीन अ न हियर सामर्थ्य रूपाम अथवा इच्छा रूपाम शक्तिम अनप्युवच सो One who does not accept the Samarthya Rupa Shakti, in that case, so there is a nan here, Anabhyupagacchatam. This will be possible only in the case of those who do not accept the Samarthya Rupa Shakti between Pada and Padartha. What is that Shakti? Sambandha. Tadatma Sambandha, Kalpita Bheda Sahita, Vastava Bheda Rupa, Sambandha between Pada and Padartha, that Sambandha itself is Samarthya to reveal the meaning of the word Padartha and that itself is called as Shakti. Those who do not accept this Shakti, in their case alone this dosha is possible. Samarthya Rupam Shakti Mangi Kuruvatam Tu Nayam Dosha. However, those who accept this Shakti, in their case it wouldn't be possible. This dosha is not possible. Shailajama, your video is on. Kindly switch it off. So, Samarthya Rupam Shaktim Angi Kurvatan Tu Nayam Doshaha Sambhavati. Siddhanti Mate Vachya Vachya Kyor Bhedo Bhavitu Marhati Tatahi Ghatapada Vachya Kalashaha Tadavachya Ha Patascha Iti Ubhayam Api Ghatapada Atyantam Bhinnam Eva. So, in Siddhanti Mata Vachya Vachya Kaha Bhedaha Bhavitu Marhati It's a different kind of Veda. Now, Tatahi Ghatapada Vachyaha Kalashaha. The Ghatapada and the Kalasha Padartha, which is Ghatapadartha, to avoid confusion, Kalasha has been mentioned. So, Kalasha, which is the Ghatapadasya Artha, Ghatapadartha, Kalashaha, Tada Vachyaha, Pataha. Pata, which is not revealed by the word or is not the meaning of the word Ghata, इति उभयमपि घटपदाद् अत्यंतं भिन्नमेव तथापि घटपदे कलश रूपार्थ ज्ञानोत्पादन शक्तिरेव अस्ति. द पदार्थ इज रियली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द पद, अत्यंत भिन्न बट स्टिल देयर इज अ शक्ति. घटपदे कलश रूप अर्थ ज्ञानोत्पादन शक्तिरेव अस्ति, देयर इज अ शक्ति सामर्थ्य इन द घटपद व्हिच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द घटपदार्थ कलश टू रिवील दैट कलश ज्ञान. ज्ञानोत्पादन शक्तिर एव अस्ति, वेयर इज इट, इट इज इन द घटपद, न तु पटादि रूपार्थांतर ज्ञानोत्पादन शक्ति. बट दैट घटपद डज नॉट हैव शक्ति टू रिवील द पट पदार्थ. देयर बाय सिद्धांत कैन से दैट द देयर इज भेद बिटवीन घटा एंड घट पदार्थ और घटा एंड कलश. घट शब्द एंड कलश देयर इज अ रियल डिफरेंस ऑल राइट, बट द दोष व्हिच इज पॉइंटेड आउट देन व्हाई डजंट द घट पद ब्रिंग पटा इनटू द माइंड, बिकॉज इट डज नॉट हैव सच सामर्थ्य. इट हैज ओनली सामर्थ्य टू रिवील द कलश, कलश रूप घट पदार्थ, नॉट द पट रूप पट पदार्थ. सो न तु पटादि रूपार्थांतर ज्ञानोत्पादन शक्ति घटपदे अस्ति. सो घटपदे शक्ति नास्ति, अन्या शक्ति नास्ति, तस्मात् घटपदात् कलश रूपार्थ प्रतीतिरेव जायते न अर्थांतर प्रतीतिः. देयर बाय यू हैव ओनली अ पर्टिकुलर रूप आर रिवील्ड बाय दी और ज्ञानोत्पत्ति ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर पदार्थ ड्यू टू अ पर्टिकुलर शब्द, बिकॉज ओनली दैट स्पेसिफिक शक्ति इज देयर, सामर्थ्य इज देयर इन दैट पर्टिकुलर पद. दिस इज हाउ वी कैन एक्सप्लेन द अरेंजमेंट. इत्थम यस्मिन् पदे यदर्थ बोधन शक्तिर आस्ते स एव अर्थ तेन पदेन प्रतीयते न अंत अर्थांतरम, तस्मात् वाच्यवाचकयोर अत्यंत भेदे अपि नास्ति दोषः. So even if the Siddhanti were to say that pada and padartha are completely different from each other, still such dosha won't be there, which has pointed out in the case of kevala bheda by the Purva Mimamsaka. So Purva Mimamsaka cannot say the same dosha applies to Siddhanti also, even if the Siddhanti were to say that there is atyanta bhinnatvam between vachya and vachaka. Tayoho भेद सहिता भेद रूप तादात्म्य संबंधस्तु न घटते भेदा भेदयो परस्पर विरोधित्वात् तयोर एकत्र समानाधिकरण्या संभवाच्च. हाउएवर भेद सहित अभेद एज पॉइंटेड आउट और एज एक्सप्रेस्ड एंड एक्सप्लेन्ड बाय द पूर्व मीमांसका दैट इज डेफिनेटली नॉट पॉसिबल बिकॉज ऑफ म्यूचुअल विरोध, कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन इज देयर विच वी हैव सीन अर्लियर. देयर कैन नॉट बी एकत्र समान अधिकरण इज नॉट पॉसिबल. उपादान कारण तत्कार्योर भेदाभेद रूप तादात्म्य संबंधो दुर्घटः. नाउ इन द केस ऑफ उपादान कारण एंड कार्य, कार्य एंड कारण आल्सो हैव तादात्म्य संबंध. व्हिच काइंड ऑफ तादात्म्य संबंध? इन द केस ऑफ पूर्व मीमांसका देयर इज भेद सहित अभेद, सो दैट इज आल्सो रिफ्यूटेड हियर. भेदाभेदयो परस्पर विरोधित्वात् तयो समानाधिकरण्या संभवाच्च. उपादान कारण तत्कार्योर भेद सहिता भेदो नास्ति, सेम इश्यू एज इट इज एप्लीकेबल इन दी पद पदार्थ और इन अदर केसेस दैट वी सॉ. वेर एवर नैयायिका सेज समवाय संबंध, पूर्व मीमांसका सेज देयर इज गुणगुणी एंड व्यक्ति व्यक्ति जाति. All these places and karya karana, where karana is upadana karana, between them, wherever nayayika says there is a samavaya sambandha, nitya sambandha, purva mimamsaka says tadatmya sambandha, which is bheda sahita abheda. So it is refuted here in the case of karya and karana also. Tayoho kevala bhedo bheda asti, karya and karana have kevala bheda. Now this is a little tricky area where what is done is that Purvapakshi Mata is being taken and another Purvapakshi Mata is refuted. So if you look at it, there is a Tippana here. where the tippanakara says it is samarthya roopa shakti vadi siddhanti mate upadana karanasya karena sah natyanta bhedah. Samarthya roopa shakti shaktivadi is siddhanti vedanti advaita vedanti, meaning in our mata upadana karana and karya upadana karanasya karena sah na atyanta bheda. Atyanta bheda is not accepted in siddhanta. However, to refute the other it has been used. This is Praudivada. So what he says, kintu anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandha asti. In our case, the tadatmya sambandha is anirvachaniya, where kalpita bheda and vastava bheda are there in the same adhikarana. That kind of samana adhikarana is possible, just like paroksha jnana of one thing, aikya, and aparoksha jnana of another thing, deha, can be in the same adhikarana, antakarana together. So there is no virodha there. Virodha is between two things which are contradictory and at the same level of reality. Here, anirvachaniya is sadasadbhyam anirvachaniya. Thereby, tadatmya sambandha which is being discussed here is bheda, which is kalpita, mithya, and abheda, which is real, because there cannot be bheda at all. Abheda is between two things, however, there are no two things at all. So if you have to talk about two things, then we'll say there is abheda. If you understand there is ekameva vastu, then abheda kind of word is also not needed. So there is no other vastu, there is only one vastu. That is said by, you know, Shruti mantra as sarvam khalvidam brahma, etc., where nama rupa is mithya, adhisthana is satya, nothing other than adhisthana exists. So it is badhayam samanadhikaranyam. Anyway, in the vyavahara you have to use some explanation for sambandha. If there are two things, there we say it is anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandha. So upadana karana maya, or in the example mrit, and the karya which is prapancha, or in the example ghata, they have atyanta bheda. This is what is being discussed in the moola. However, the tippanakara Swamiji says that there is anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandha, but siddhanti really does not accept this atyanta bheda between the karya and karana. तथापि अत्र तयोः यः अत्यंत भेद उक्तः सः प्रौढवादेन. देयर इज अ प्रौढिवादेन, देयर इज अ प्रौढिवाद. एंड व्हाट इज दिस प्रौढिवाद? प्रौढिर नाम स्वमहात्म्यं वादः कथनम्. वाद इज जस्ट नरेशन एंड प्रौढि इज स्वमहात्म्यं, दैट आई नो अ वास्ट, यू नो, वास्ट, यू नो, वास्ट टॉपिक्स, और रादर आई नो इन डेप्थ मेनी अ टॉपिक. आई नो इन डेप्थ, basically scholarship. It is a presentation of one's panditiyam, need not be due to ego, but to say that even in this manner I can explain it. So this is an abhyuvagama vada hypothesis, where even if I use one particular thing which is not agreeable to the siddhanta, so I don't need to use the siddhantin's tools, but even without using the siddhantin's tools I can refute the other matha and show that acceptance of a particular thing also can show you how the other's view is wrong. Need not be a real acceptance, it is a hypothesis. So suppose, you know, if it is this way, even then you are wrong. Tathacha swamahatmya prakatanaya vadaha praudivadaha. So that kind of methodology is used by the sadhu in the moola. Praudivada lakshanam cha evam. What is the definition of praudivada? Prativadyuktam angikrutyapi स्वमते दोष परिहार. सो यू टेक अवे द दोष इन अवर ओन सिस्टम इवन बाय एक्सेप्टिंग व्हाट द अदर इज सेइंग, ऑल्दो यू डोंट एग्री विथ इट. सो यू सी, इवन इफ आई से दैट आई एक्सेप्ट दिस भेद अत्यंत अभेद, स्टिल मीनिंग इट इज नॉट पूर्व मीमांसका व्यू, इट इज समबडी एल्सेस व्यू. यूजिंग समबडी एल्सेस व्यू, सेइंग दैट इवन इफ आई यूज दैट फेलोज व्यू, स्टिल आई कैन पॉइंट आउट फ्लॉज इन यूर सिस्टम and show that it does not apply to my system. So that kind of tarka, in tarka you use such kind of tactics. So praudivada lakshanam chayevam prativadyuktam angikrutyapi swamate dosha pariharaha. You accept somebody else's, the purva pakshi's mata or somebody else's mata, and then show that I don't have dosha even if such a thing is accepted by us, because we have a different way of removing these doshas, or we say it differently than the others say. Prakrute cha upadana karanat tatkaryoho bheda pakshe bhattaha dosham abravit. Bhattas have shown, or Kumarla Bhatta had shown, that if there is atyanta bheda between the upadana karana and karya, then the dosha is that you will have pratiti of anything else. Not necessarily that particular pada's artha, but you can have pratiti of something else, or there won't be pratiti of your own padartha. That ghata will not bring ghata padartha to mind, kalasha, or it can bring pata also to mind. That kind of dosha won't accrue here. Tadrusha bhattokta dosha, so there is a typo here, tadrusha bhattokta dosha yukta paksham angikrutya api swamate dosha parihrutaha. So there are multiple typos. Somebody has fixed it. Tasmadaya praudivadaha. So tadrusha bhattokta dosha yukta paksham angikrutya api. So the paksha has been, Bhatta has mentioned some paksha, that accepting even that, one can show that I don't have such an issue which will accrue to that paksha in my own siddhanta. That is the reason why the Tippanakara calls this praudivada. Tasmadayam praudivadaha. So what is done here? So bhedabhedayo paraspara viroditvat tayoho samanadikaranya asambhavaccha upadana karana tatkaryor bheda sahita abhedo nasti. So first of all we say bheda sahita abheda of purvapakshi, purvamimamsaka bhatta is not acceptable. That is not possible. Tayoho kevala bheda asti. Now we taunt him that there is kevala bheda. केवल भेद पक्षे भट्टो भट्टेन उक्तः दोषः नैयायिक मते सामर्थ्य रूप शक्तिवादी सिद्धांति मते च न संभवति. The dosha which was pointed out by Bhatta was in नैयायिक पक्ष. In न्याय देशे there is अत्यंत भेद between उपादान कारण and the कार्य. सामर्थ्य रूप शक्तिवादी सिद्धांति मते च न संभवति. And we have said that there is सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति which is not accepted by Nayayika. Therefore, the flaw that the Bhatta points out in the Nyaya Paksha is not applicable in Siddhanta, even if we say that we agree with Nayayika's Paksha of there being Atyanta Bheda between Pada and Padartha. So that is something that was mentioned earlier. Now, he says, Upadana Karana Tatkariyoho Atyanta Bhede Bhattena Pradarshita Doshas Tu Ayam. So between the Pada and Padartha we have seen. Now if you apply the same logic to Upadana Karana and Karya, what would he say? Bhatta would say there is only Ghatotpatti from the Ghata Karana Mrut. Upadana Karana is Mrut. From that you get Ghata, Kalasha. Can you get Pata from Mrut? You cannot. So that kind of argument he would bring in for Nayayika also. Therefore, there has to be, you cannot accept Kevala Bheda between Karana and Karya. You cannot get anything from anything. You have particular rules as to particular Upadana Karana leads to its effect, its product. Very specific. So Kevala Bheda Pakshe Bhattena Ukta Dosha Nayayika Mate Samarthya Rupa Shakti Vadi Siddhanti Mate Najas Sambhavati Chana Sambhavati. Same logic of Pada and Padartha is used with in the case of Upadana Karana and Karya also. Upadana Karana, so there is Samarthya Rupa Shakti. This Samarthya Rupa Shakti is everywhere. We have used an example of the real Padartha Agnihi having Samarthya Rupa Shakti of Dahana. सो दहन रूप सामर्थ्यम कुत्र अस्ति अग्नौ अस्ति सो इन द अग्नि देयर इज अ सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति सिमिलर शक्ति इज इन्फर्ड इन द पदा एंड अप्लाइड इन द एग्जेम्प्लीफाइड विच इज पद एंड पदार्थ पद पदार्थ हैव अ संबंध विच इज सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति विच इज देयर इन द पदा जस्ट लाइक द पदार्थ हैज सम सामर्थ्य इन द केस ऑफ अग्नि टू डू दहन टू बर्न So same idea is discussed here between karya and karana sambandha. Upadana karana tatkaryo atyanta bhede bhattena pradarshita doshastvayam mritpindat atyanta bhinna ghataha tataha yadi utpadyet tada mritpindat atyanta bhinna tailotpattirapi tata apadyet. So he has changed an example. Instead of pata he is saying taila. So oil may come out of mrit. Does it come out of mrit? Does not. The clay does not lead to oil. Or it does not lead to cloth, you can make a ghata out of it, kalasha out of it. Because there is no kevala bheda or atyanta bheda between the upadana karana mrut and the karya which is ghata. If there is atyanta bheda, then there is atyanta bheda between taila and mrut also, then why doesn't taila come out of mrut? So that was the dosha pointed. Atyanta bhinnatvat. Because there is atyanta bhinnatvam just like it is there in the case of kalasha and mrut. Similarly, there is atyanta bhinnatvam between taila and mrut. How can you say that only one is a possibility, the other isn't? Mrut pindat tailam yadi na utpadyate tarhi atyanta bhinnatva visheshat ghato api mrut pindat na utpadyate iti. If you say there is atyanta bhinnatvam, which is same between the two pairs, as in mrut and kalasha have atyanta bhinnatvam, mrut and taila also have atyanta bhinnatvam. If you agree that taila won't come out of mrut, then you have to agree that ghata won't be a produce out of mrut. If you accept ghata can still come out of mrut or can be produced out of mrut, then why can't taila be produced? There is avishesha, atyanta bhinnatva avishesha is there between both pairs. Atra uchyate nayayikamate tavannayam doshaha. Tatahi nayayikaha sakala padarthanam utpatto pragavaham api karanam aha. Even nayayika has an answer to this. What does he say? Nyaya is not that simple. So Nayayika has thought about all this, and he answers by saying there is an additional factor. It is not only that there is atyanta bhinnatvam and still you get ghata out of or kalasha out of mrut. Atyanta bhinnatvam is there in both cases, but there is some specific ingredient. Samagri is different in the case of the expectancy that you have of pata or taila coming out of mrut, there is a difference. Why is it not possible? Because there is another samagri which is expected. Tathahi nayayika sakala padarthanam utpatto pragabhavam api karanam aha. He says there is pragabhava. So ghata utpatti is possible from mrut when there is that particular ghata pragabhava also. So abhavas are categorized into four. We have seen them earlier. Pragabhava, pradhvamsa abhava, then there is anyonya abhava and atyanta abhava. There are four types of abhavas as per nayayika. So tarkika say there is pragabhava meaning prior absence before something comes into being. So before ghatotpatti there is ghata pragabhava, prior absence of ghata. Then there is Nashanantaram, after the ghata nasha, then there is pradhvamsa abhava, the absence after destruction of the thing. If there are two things mutually exclusive, then they have anyonya abhava. Ghata has pata abhava and pata has ghata abhava, which are anyonya abhava. Both are mutually having absences. And if something which is not there, Shasha Vishana for example, there is Atyanta Abhava. Anyway, just some examples, not completely accurate, but then you get the idea of the four terms. Now this Pragabhava of Ghata is also Karana for Ghata Utpatti. Why? Because if the Ghata is already there, then it cannot be recreated. When Ghata is there, Ghata Pragabhava can't be there. So why will there be an Utpatti of Ghata? So for Ghata Utpatti, what is expected is that Ghata should not be existence a priori. Meaning there is prior absence of that Ghata. Meaning there is Pragabhava of that Ghata. Then Ghatotpatti is possible. Thereby, Pragabhava being necessary, mandatory for Ghatotpatti, it becomes a Karana. So, Nayayika Sakala Padarthana Utpatto, Sakala, mean each and every particular case, it is applicable. If you say Pata Utpatti, what is a Karana? Tantu is Karana, all right. But still, Pata Pragabhava is also Karana. घटोत्पत्तौ यथा दंडचक्र कुलालादीनां कारणत्वं तथा घट प्रागभावस्य अपि कारणत्वं. जस्ट लाइक घट नीड्स दंडचक्र कुलाल, ऑफ कोर्स इट नीड्स मृत एज उपादान कारण, बट देन दंडचक्र कुलाल दीज आर ऑल्सो कारण. सिमिलरली घट प्रागभाव इज ऑल्सो कारण. एवं सकल पदार्थानां उत्पत्तौ तच्चत् पदार्थ प्रागभाव अपि कारणम्. घट प्रागभाव घट उपादान भूत मृत्पिंडे वर्तते. वेर इज इज घट प्रागभाव नाउ? घट प्रागभाव इज एन एग्जिस्टेंट थिंग. सो अभाव इज अ पदार्थ. अभाव इज नॉट वी से एब्सेंस, बट दैट एब्सेंस इज अ पॉजिटिव थिंग. ऑल्दो फॉर ट्रांसलेशन सेक वी से एब्सेंस और अविद्या अज्ञान इज ट्रांसलेटेड एज इग्नोरेंस फॉर अ लैक ऑफ बेटर वर्ड. बट इन इंग्लिश यू डोंट हैव सच वर्ड्स. You have to make compounds, you have to make long phrases and then explain them as well. Instead of that, we understand that abhava is not really absence of something. It is a positive presence of something. So abhava has none. That na bhavaha abhava, what is that na? None has six meanings. Virodharthe, sadrshe, and actual absence. All these are possible meanings. There are six meanings. Alparthe. So such meanings are there. However, here the meaning is not complete absence. It is a positive presence of something which is there in the Karana. So in the case of Ghata, Ghata Pragabhava is there in Mrit. घट प्रागभाव घटोपादान भूत मृत्पिंडे. इन द लंप ऑफ क्ले विच इज द उपादान कारण ऑफ घट विच इज अत्यंत भिन्न फ्रॉम घट विच इज अत्यंत भिन्न फ्रॉम पट ऑल्सो तैल ऑल्सो बट स्टिल दैट मृत्पिंड हैज प्रागभाव ऑफ घट ओनली नॉट ऑफ पट not of taila ityadi. So ghata pragabhavaha kutra vartate. Ghata upadana bhuta mritprinde eva vartate. It is there only in the lump of clay. Therefore mritpinda cannot bring about anything else but ghata only. Na anyatra, it is not there elsewhere and nothing else is there in that. Meaning no other pragabhava is there. Taila pragabhavaha तैल प्रागभावः तु तिलेषु एव वर्तते न अन्यत्र. सो तैल प्रागभाव, नाउ इफ यू वांट तैल, दैट तैल प्रागभाव इज देयर इन तिल. देयरफॉर तिल कैन लीड टू तैल, मृत कैन लीड टू घट एंड दे आर नॉट इंटरचेंजेबल एज उपादान कारण. न अन्यत्र एवं सकल पदार्थानां प्रागभाव स्वस्व उपादान कारणे वर्तते. Now if somebody were to argue that in other cases also there is pragabhava of something else, we say you have not understood me. Nayayika would say you have not understood what pragabhava is. Thereby if he has a particular setup, you cannot argue there. He says taila pragabhava is there only in tila, not elsewhere. Therefore, Pragabhava of taila becomes a karana for taila and thereby tila along with taila pragabhava becomes a karana for taila utpatti. Similarly, in the case of ghata, mrut as well as ghata pragabhava, which is resting in mrut, becomes a karana for ghatotpatti. It cannot lead to tailotpatti or patotpatti or anything else. They are not interchangeable. Evam sakala padarthanam pragabhava swaso upadana karane vartate yasmin padarthe yasya karyavastuna pragabhava vartate tasmat padarthat tadeva karyam utpadyate na anyat karyam. So this pragabhava is necessary, and whichever pragabhava is there in whichever karana, that upadana karana will lead to only that pratiyogi, tat pratiyogi, pragabhava pratiyogi. So ghata pragabhava pratiyogi in nayayika mata is ghata, thereby ghata only will be utpanna from mrut. यस्मिन् पदार्थे अस्य कार्यवस्तुनः प्रागभाव वर्तते तस्मात् पदार्थः तदेव कार्य उत्पद्यते नान्यत् कार्यम्. सो पट कैन नॉट कम आउट ऑफ इट और तैल कैन नॉट कम आउट ऑफ मृत. मृत्पिंडे घट प्रागभावयो वर्तते तस्मात् मृत्पिंडात् घटयो उत्पद्यते न तैलादिकम्. तिलेषु तैल प्रागभावयो वर्तते तस्मात् तिलेभ्यः तैलमेव उत्पद्यते न घटादिकम्. सो इट इज वेरी क्लियर दैट वन cannot lead to the other because of absence of pragabhava of the other. Itham nikhila karyotpattau tattat pragabhava karanam tasmat upadana karana karyor atyanta bheda abhyupagamat nayayikamate nasti doshah. So nayayika refutes the bhatta's objection in this manner. In kevala bheda paksha of the siddhanti there is no dosha. Why? Because we say there is samarthya rupa shakti. This samarthya rupa shakti is explained differently. Nayayika is also talking about some samarthya, but he uses this pragabhava. If you compare, that is also some kind of samarthya. He says pragabhava, which is actually illogical. If you inquire into it, abhavas cannot be categorized. So Siddhanti refutes Nayayika in a different manner. However, Bhatta saying that there is a particular dosha in Nayayika Mata, that does not apply there also in the case of Tarka also. Samarthya Rupa Shakti Vadi Mate Api Na Dosha. We have seen in our case there is no dosha. Tatahi Mritprinde Ghatotpadana Samarthya Rupa Shakti Reva Asti Natu Tailotpadana Samarthya Rupa Shakti. So Nayayika says something as Pragabhava. We say samarthya rupa shakti is there, that is present in mrut for ghata. There is no samarthya to create something else, and this is something which is applicable and acceptable by everyone. It is applicable in all cases. In science also, you will say that, oh, there is, it's not possible, you cannot create cloth out of mud. Why? There is no, it does not even, we don't even think further, because there is no samarthya. So this is agreeable as well. Tasmat mrutpindat ghata eva utpadyate na tailam tatha tileshu tailotpadana samarthya rupa shakti reva asti natu ghatotpadana samarthya rupa shakti hi tasmat tilebhya tailam eva utpadyate na ghataha ittham upadana karana tatkaryor atyanta bheda abhyupagame nasti doshah. So atyanta bheda can be talked about in Siddhanta. Between what? Between upadana karana and karya, still there won't be any dosha because samarthya rupa shakti is accepted additionally. Upadana karana tatkaryor bhattavimataha bheda bhedastu asangata eva. However, the purvamimamsaka cannot explain because this is bheda sahita veda. So it is worse than nayayika paksha if you look at it. Nayayika talks about something which is there to differentiate. Vyavastha can be explained in one way or the other. It may be erroneous, but still he can explain. Erroneous due to different reason. It does not fall flat on, you know, prima facie it does not fall flat. You have to inquire and refute with lot of discussion. just on the face of it, it is not erroneous. If you look at the Purvamimamsaka's matha, who says Bheda is not acceptable, Abheda is not acceptable, Bheda Sahita Abheda, it falls flat right there itself. Prima facie, it is wrong. So, Bheda Abheda to Asangatayo, Bheda Pakshe Abheda Pakshe, Bhattokta Dosha Tanmate Nishchayam Sambhaveyuhu. Definitely, there is possibility of dosha, all the doshas in the Bhattamata, Bhattena Bheda Sahita Abhedasya Abhyupagamat, Karanakaryo Tanmate Bhedascha Siddhaha. अभेदश्च सिद्धः भेद सद्भावात् भेद पक्षोक्त दोषाणां अभेद सद्भावात् अभेद पक्षोक्त दोषाणां च प्रसंगात् भेदाभेद पक्ष असंगतः. हाउ हैज ही डेल्ट विथ दी भेद इश्यूज एंड अभेद इश्यूज? ही सेज केवल भेद दोष डज नॉट अप्लाई इन माय केस बिकॉज आई से देयर इज अभेद आल्सो. सो भेद दोषास ही टेक्स अवे बाय ब्रिंगिंग इन अभेद. And Abheda Paksha, Kevala Abheda Paksha has some doshas, which we have seen earlier in the case of Pada Padartha. Same will apply in the Karya Karana also. He has pointed out the doshas in the case of Nayayika, which has been refuted. In his case, Bheda Paksha is not applicable, doshas of the Bheda Paksha, because he says Abheda is also there. If you say Abheda Paksha doshas, then he says Bheda is also there. He is trying to slip away. However, the fact is that Bheda and Abheda cannot be together. Therefore, he has dosha which flies in his face. He cannot run away. He cannot slip away. Both kinds, in fact, more dosha is there because Bheda Sahita Abheda is logically incorrect, is not possible. Chorasya chaura doshaha bhavati, dyuta krataha dyuta dosho bhavati, ubhayanushtatuhu tu ubhayaupi doshau bhavataha. So he is trying to run away by saying Bheda Paksha dosha is not there because I have Abheda also. If you say Abheda Paksha doshas are there, he says I have Bheda also. So what the Siddhanti tells the Purvamimamsaka is that, let's say somebody tells you are a chora, you are a thief. He says, no, I am not a thief, I am a gambler. Then if you say you are a gambler, he says, no, I am a thief as well. So when you say you try to run away from the papa of chaurya, so whatever ill effects are there, let's say he is addicted to gambling and a thief as well. So somebody says you are a thief, he says, no, I am a gambler. Somebody says that, oh, you are a gambler, he says, no, I am a thief. You cannot slip away. Why? Because you are a thief as well as a gambler. Both doshas are there. You cannot take away one dosha by the other dosha. So, chorasya chaura dosha bhavati, dyuta krutaha dyuta dosha bhavati, ubhaya anushthatuhu tu ubhaya api doshau bhavataha. One who has both flaws, those both flaws will exist together. You cannot have one taking away the other. Evam guna gunyadinam bheda bheda abhyupagami api bheda pakshokta doshaha abheda pakshokta doshascha iti ubhaya vidaha doshaha prasajjeran. So ubhaya vidaha doshaha prasajjeran. It is not that one will take away the other, both will be there. So your paksha is more faulty than any other paksha you are trying to show faults in. This is the case of पूर्वमीमांसक सामर्थ्य रूप शक्तिवादि मते गुणगुणिनोः केवल भेदाप्युपगमात् नास्ति दोषः यथा गुणिनी गुणाश्रयत्व रूपा शक्तिरेव अस्ति न अन्याश्रयत्व शक्तिः. इन द केस ऑफ सिद्धांत दैट दोष डज नॉट अप्लाई. एक्चुअली इट डज नॉट अप्लाई बिकॉज कल्पित भेद, बट इट इज रिफ्यूटेड इन अ डिफरेंट मैनर. वी से टू फॉर सिंप्लिसिटी ऑफ आर्ग्यूमेंट वी से इन यूर केस यू हैव टू टाइप्स ऑफ लॉस. In our case, we don't have that because we accept Bheda. If he says Bheda Paksha Dosha is there, we say it is not there because Samarthya Rupa Shakti is different. Therefore, Nayayika can get away, Siddhanti can get away, but Purvamimamsaka, who is attacking both, he cannot get away. Tasmat Bheda Pakshe Yaha Dosha Pradarshita Ghata Rupadayata Ghatat Vinnaha Tatha Patadayapi Ghatat Vinnaha Vartante Tatha Sati Ghata Rupadaya Iva Patadayapi घटाशिता भवितुम अर्हन्ति अथवा पटादिवत घटरूपादयः अपि घट अनाश्रिता भवितुम अर्हन्ति इति सोयम् सामर्थ्य रूप शक्त्यन्य अनभ्युपगम पक्षे एव स्यात्। सो व्हाटएवर दैट केवल भेद पक्ष दोष वाज पॉइंटेड आउट एज टू दी घट रूपादि पटादिवत घट अनाश्रिता भवितुम अर्हन्ति। वेयर वुड दिस घट कार्य घट रूप बी दे आश्रित, दे कैनॉट बी आश्रित इन घट इन इन दी घट अनाश्रित। सो इन द केस ऑफ घट रूप इत्यादि, सो द कलर ऑफ द पॉट कैनॉट बी देर इन दी घट इटसेल्फ। इट कैन हैव दी अदरवाइज इट कैन हैव पटा ऑल्सो अत्यंत भिन्नत्व। इफ यू से अत्यंत अभिन्न देन तथा सति, सो घटात भिन्न वर्तन्ते। आई रेड द पैरा टुगेदर। सो तस्मात् भेद पक्षीय दोष प्रदर्शित घट रूपादय यथा घटात भिन्न एंड दिस इज इन नाउ ही हैज जंप टू फ्रॉम कार्य कारण ही हैज डेल्ट विद वाच्य एंड वाचक, नाउ ही हैज डेल्ट विद कार्य कारण एंड द सेम पैरा ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट गुण गुणी। सो नाउ इन दिस पार्ट ही हैज जंप टू द गुण गुणी संबंध। इन द केस ऑफ गुण गुणी ऑल्सो what is he saying, what is the guna here, ghata roopa, the color of the ghata, neela peeta ityadi, guni is ghata. So in that case also if you say kevala bheda, we say kevala bheda yataha gunini gunashrayatva roopa shakti reva asti, we say that there is shakti in the guni, there is gunashrayatva roopa shakti, na anyashrayatva shakti, there is no other आश्रयत्व शक्ति। सो विद दिस शक्ति सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति वी कैन डिफरेंशिएट एवरी काइंड ऑफ संबंध, वेदर इट इज गुणगुणी संबंध, कार्य कारण संबंध, वाच्य वाचक संबंध, ऑल दिस संबंधस ऑफ तादात्म्य रूप कैन बी एक्सप्लेन विद सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति। सो भेद पक्ष हैज दिस दोष विच इज घट रूप इज डिफरेंट अत्यंत भिन्न फ्रॉम घट, the color of the ghata is completely different from atyanta bhinna from the ghata, it cannot remain in ghata. patadayopi ghatad bhinna vartante tatasati ghata rupadaya iva patadaya ghatashrita bhavitum arhanti. if you say they are atyanta bhinna but where they are the ghata rupa exists in ghata, then why can't pata exist in ghata? Because ghata rupa is atyanta bhinna from ghata, pata is also atyanta bhinna from ghata, why can't pata be in ghata? So ghata shrita bhavitum arhanti, pata daya api, pata, taila, all these can be in ghata. Why? Not rupa, not gunas itself. Anything can be there in anything because they are atyanta bhinna. Whatever is completely different from ghata can be in ghata. Why? Because ghata rupa can be in it being atyanta bhinna. How do we say it cannot be? We say there is samarthya rupa. Samarthya isn't there. Ghata has no samarthya to hold pata, taila ityadi. Has samarthya only to hold ghata rupa. Therefore, by samarthya we can explain there is bheda paksha. Athva patadivat ghata rupadaya api ghata anashita bhavitum arhanti. If there is any possibility, his objection is that possibility should be there for other things also. Else, if you say no, it is not possible in other cases, it will not possible in the case of example also, ghata and ghata rupa. So, athva patadivat ghata rupade api ghata anashrita bhavitum arhanti. If you say pata cannot be there, then ghata rupa cannot be there. If you say ghata rupa can be there, then pata can also be there in ghata. So, that is the argument which will not apply in the case of samartha rupa shakti abhyupagama. One who does not accept it, in that case, you can point out and then such guna guni dosha will be there, bheda paksha dosha will be there. Samartya rupa shakti vadi mate tu guna guni no ho kevala bheda abhyupagame api yathana dosha tatha pradarshitaha. So samartya rupa shakti anyabhum anabhyupagame pakshe, anabhyupagame pakshe eva syat, that dosha is possible, that argument is valid, but only if some samarthya is not accepted. If we accept samarthya rupa shakti, with that we can show differences. So, samarthya rupa shakti vadi mate, siddhanti mate tu, गुणगुणिनोः केवल भेद अभ्युपगमे अपि इवन इफ वी एक्सेप्ट हाइपोथेसिस वी डोंट से दैट देयर इज अत्यंत भिन्नत्वम बट इवन इफ वी से देयर इज अत्यंत भिन्नत्वम बिटवीन गुण एंड गुणी मीनिंग घट रूप गुण एंड घट कलर ऑफ घट नील पीतादि घट रूप गुण ऑन वन साइड and the guni ghata on the other side if we say they are atyanta bhinna also we don't have such law because ghata has a particular samarthya samarthya rupa shakti to hold ghata rupa but not patadaya guna guni nor bheda abheda abhyupagan gantrumate purvokta drishtanta ritya ubhaya paksha dosha sambhaveyu eva however in the bhattamata if you say guna and guni have bheda sahita abheda same flaws will accrue which have been pointed out earlier meaning both kinds of doshas will be there just like a chora will have chaurya dosha and also if he is a gambler he'll have gambling dosha also apicha bheda bhedayor viruddhatvad asambhava doshopi syat and not only that if he says no such doshas are not there we say at least you have to say there is a contradiction bheda sahita abheda that virodha flies in your face so अभी च जाति व्यक्तियों हो क्रिया क्रियावतोश्च केवल भेद अस्ति एंड सिंस वी हैव एक्सेप्टेड हाइपोथेटिकली अ सिंपलर वे टू शो भेद इज देयर एंड सामर्थ्य शक्ति इज देयर देयर बाय वी कैन अप्लाई दिस इन ऑल केसेस वी डोंट हैव टू टॉक अबाउट अनिर्वचनीय तादात्म्य संबंध ऑल्दो दैट इज द रियल सिद्धांत इन डिस्कशन वी टेक अ हाइपोथेसिस एंड वी से इवन इफ वी एक्सेप्ट भेद वी कैन एक्सप्लेन बिकॉज एनी वे philosophically about the world you just have to explain it away any which way you can explain it away and you can land on aikya that is okay there is no tatparya in showing that no anirvachaniyatvam has to be accepted we don't have such compulsions if you understand that all this is kalpita in kalpita we don't need to arrange everything meticulously we don't need to do all that because finally it has to be set aside therefore the sadhu's way in the moola is not wrong although the tippanakara swami ji says that this is praudivada praudivada is also okay you have to just get over the puropakshi you don't have to say this is the siddhanta to each and every one you don't have to go and do vedanta dimdima not needed if in an argument you just have to get over show his flaws and cover our or rather show that we don't have such flaws we have done with the argument then we can go ahead and move into the sadhana that is the idea apiche jati vyaktiyo kriya kriyavatoshcha kevala bhedosti tathapi vyaktyo vyaktau in an individual member jatyashrayatva shakti rasti in an individual member there is jati ashrayatva shakti only that particular jati ashrayatva shakti there is no other shakti therefore by shakti you can show even if there is bheda between jati and vyakti still the vyakti will be a part of only a particular jati not all jatis thereby arrangement can be explained kriyavati cha kriyashrayatva roopa shakti rasti so kriyavati that which has kriya kriyavat kriyavan kriyavati in strilinga in that so kriyavati is saptami ekvachan of kriyavat matu pratyaya so kriya asya asti iti kriyavat in that kriyavat neuter kriyavati kriyashrayatva roopa shakti rasti there is kriyashrayatva roopa shakti therefore kriya and kriyavat sambandha is possible although they are bhinna atyanta bhinna still that shakti will define as to what kriya associates with what kriyavat which kriyavat na anyashrayatva shakti so same idea is talked about and elaborated through and through across the pairs four pairs which the nayayika brought about itham upadana karana tatkaryos tatha guna gunyadinam cha bheda bheda roopa tadatmya sambandho asangata eva purvokta staleshu sarvatra bheda bhedapyubagame भट्टेन प्रदर्शितं भेदपक्षदोषं सर्वं सामर्थ्यरूपाशक्तिः सिद्धान्ते कवलीकरोति सो कवलीकरोति मीन्स वी एक्सेप्ट इन सिद्धांत वी एक्सेप्ट सामर्थ्यरूपाशक्ति एंड इफ इट इज भेदपक्ष आल्सो वेयर दोषास हैव बीन पॉइंटेड आउट बाय पूर्वमीमांसका दैट डज नॉट एक्रू टू अस वस्तुतस्तु वेदांत सिद्धांते अपि कार्य गुण जाति क्रियाणाम उपादान कारण गुणी व्यक्ति क्रियावद्भिः स नास्ति अत्यंत भेदः. नाउ द रियल सिद्धांत ऑन मूविंग ऑन फ्रॉम द पूर्वपक्षी भट्टमत ही सेज वी एक्सेप्ट केवल भेद एंड देयर आल्सो इन अ सिंपलर मैनर वी कैन शो हाउ द फ्लॉज वोंट बी देयर बट रियली सिद्धांत इज दैट अत्यंत भेद इज नॉट देयर बिटवीन all these four pairs kintu tadatmya sambandha eva angikriyate the tadatmya sambandha we don't discuss with the purvamimamsaka for a particular reason at least here because he has a tadatmya roopa sambandha our tadatmya roopa sambandha is completely different from his we say it is not bheda sahita veda it is kalpita bheda sahita vastava bheda therefore why go into that kind of an argument when in a simpler way laghavam is there So through a shorter route you can explain and refute the doshas you can move on so we use a simplistic method there it is a Occam's razor philosophically shreshta therefore we use that method but really what is it if we are discussing among siddhantis then we say no we don't accept kevala bheda it was only to argue with the bhatta we have said that but then our real acceptance is not kevala bheda it is कल्पित भेद सहित वास्तव अभेद रूप तादात्म्य संबंध बिटवीन व्हाट गुणगुणी व्यक्ति एंड जाति क्रिया एंड क्रियावत एंड उपादान कारण एंड कार्य दीज आर दी फोर पेयर्स वेयर वी एक्सेप्ट एंड आल्सो वाच्य वाचक बिकॉज दैट इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट फाइनली विथ एक्सप्लेनिंग ऑल दिस वेयर आर वी गोइंग टू लैंड वी आर गोइंग टू लैंड वेयर वी टुक अ डिटूर ऑन महावाक्य अंडरस्टैंडिंग हाउ डज द महावाक्य अंडरस्टैंडिंग टेक प्लेस through lakshana why lakshana is needed because shakti samarthya is not sufficient there because they bring contradictory meaning ishvara who is sarva shaktiman and jiva who is alpa shaktiman and all sorts of differences are there you cannot say jiva is ishvara tattvamasi mahavakya will not remain a mahavakya if you do the pada shakti analysis and see they are contradictory in all ways there is not anything which is common so you have to use lakshana and when you use lakshana then alone you can land on the meaning tat which is a tatpare vishay of the entire shruti entire vedas thereby we have to go to lakshana to go to lakshana lakshana being three types which lakshana that was a question then this guru had said It is भागत्याग लक्षण और जहद अजहल लक्षण दैट जहद अजहल लक्षण टू बी एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट द लक्षण हैज टू एक्सप्लेन लक्षण कैन बी एक्सप्लेन ओनली व्हेन शक्ति इज एक्सप्लेन शक्ति वॉज नॉट एक्सेप्टेड बाय एनीवन बिकॉज शक्ति बिटवीन पद एंड पदार्थ संबंध विच इज एक्चुअली संबंध रूप शक्ति दैट वॉज बींग डिस्कस्ड एंड इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट To explain the pada having shakti, we discussed other types of shaktis as to what these shaktis are. They are samarthyas, and samarthyas are seen in case of everything that is available to look into. Because in the context, we have to understand guna guni also, upadana karan and karya, vyakti and jati, and also kriya kriyavat. Then you can understand how this pada shakti works just like it works in other cases the similar shakti is there here also we saw another shakti also which was the first example used to express how pada can have shakti by showing the samarthya roopa shakti is there in agni to burn similarly pada has shakti to bring about jnanotpatti of the padartha so we are going to close in on that So what is being said here is kintu tadatmya sambandha eva angikriyate and this mithya or anirvachaniya tadatmya wherever we use that tadatmya etc all that in all those cases this particular kind of explanation is valid so this analysis is not wasteful the analysis is going to apply wherever it will deepen our understanding so wherever tadatmya comes up you'll know what it is You can analyze any of these and land onto the siddhanta. In whichever case, when you are looking at the sharira, shariratraya, how am I associated with the shariratraya? Tadatme sambandha. I identify myself as a man or a woman, father or son, mother or daughter, sister, brother, all these relations, boss, outside, subordinate, friend, enemy, all these sambandhas are due to the sharira sambandha. Sharira sambandha, stula sharira sambandha is due to sukshma sharira sambandha. Sukshma sharira sambandha is also due to avidya. All these sambandhas are tadatmya rupa sambandhas. Tadatmya rupa sambandha is of what type? Whatever is there between guna and guni, pada and padartha, kriya and kriyavat, jati vyakti. So all these ideas which you have studied can be brought in. Anything that clicks you can use as a tool to land on how this tadatmya, which is actually kevala bheda if you use samarthya, or you can land on the siddhanta and say anirvachaniya tadatmya, which is kalpita bheda sahita vastava bheda. Because vastava bheda also what? Between two which are having pratiti. By pratiti there are two. And then once you understand that, you can land on to bada samanadikarana and say there is no second at all. So this is useful all the way. The discussion is useful all the way into siddhanta, into the deepest of the siddhanta, core siddhanta. Tathapi bheda bheda rupa tadatmya sambandho nasti, kintu bheda bheda vilakshana anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandho asti. So one way to say it is that bheda vilakshana abheda vilakshana. Another way to say it is kalpita bheda sahita vastava abheda. Very beautiful words actually. If you look into it, there is no difference between the two. Is there bheda? No. Is there abheda? No. Is there bheda sahita abheda? No. Then what is it? It is bheda vilakshana abheda vilakshana. I don't understand. Anirvachaniya mithya, I don't understand. Okay, do you understand kalpita bheda sahita vastava abheda? Yes, I understand. Hold on to that. Both will lead you to the same goal. So you don't need to have an understanding of mithya only in one way. Because finally all this has to be dropped. Whichever understanding that does not break your foundation is valid. So kalpita bheda sahita abheda is the same bheda vilakshana abheda vilakshana. Because bheda and abheda are analyzed at a different level of reality. Bheda and abheda cannot be at the same level of reality. Therefore we say kalpita bheda and vastava abheda. They are at different levels of reality. They can be in the same adhikarana. Bheda sahita abheda at the same level of reality cannot be together. Therefore we say bheda vilakshana, abheda vilakshana, bheda abheda vilakshana. That is anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandha. So kintu bheda abheda vilakshana anirvachaniya tadatmya sambandosti bheda paksha vilakshanatvad abheda pakshasya na tatratyah दोषः अभेद पक्ष विलक्षणत्वाच्च भेद पक्षस्य न तत्रत्यः अपि दोषः. यू डोंट हैव भेद पक्ष दोष और अभेद पक्ष दोष बिकॉज इट इज भेद विलक्षण अभेद विलक्षण. इत्थं भेदा भेद विलक्षण अनिर्वचनीय तादात्म्य संबंधो भवति. इन दिस केस देयर इज भेद विलक्षणत्वम एंड अभेद विलक्षणत्वम. दैट काइंड ऑफ तादात्म्य संबंध इज द रियल सिद्धांत. भेदा भेद रूप तादात्म्य संबंधस्तु असंगत एव. Bheda sahita abheda is not acceptable, which is the bhattamata, because of contradiction. Just by the words being together also, you know, it is not possible. Ataha vachya vachakyor bheda abheda rupa tadatmya sambandha eva shaktihi iti bhattanu yayina matam na samichinam. So bhatta anuyayi, those who follow bhattas means bhattas. Those who follow kumarli bhattas are called as bhattas, taddhita. So भट्टानुनायी तेषां मतं और भट्टानां मतं न समीचीनम्. इट इज नॉट एग्रीएबल. इट इज नॉट राइट. दैट शक्ति दैट सिद्धांती सेज इज सामर्थ्य रूप शक्ति रिफ्यूटेड बाय द भट्टा एंड रिप्लेस्ड बाय तादात्म्य संबंध विच इज भेद सहित अभेद बिटवीन वाच्य एंड वाचक इज नॉट राइट एट ऑल. Because of contradiction, apitu shabdasya shravanamatrena arthajnanotpadakattvarupam padanishta samarthyam eva padashaktiriti samyak. Ittham shaktir nirupita. So what is the shakti? before landing on Lakshana. We have closed the entire loop and established that Shakti is Samarthya. What kind of Samarthya? Shabdasya Shaktihi Ka. Padasya Shaktihi Ka. Shravana Matrena Artha Jnanotpadakatva Rupam. Padanishta Samarthyam. This is the definition of Shakti acceptable in Siddhanta. Pada has, Tat Pada has some Shakti, Tvam Pada has some Shakti, Asi Pada has some Shakti. These Shaktis individually they are Samarthya Rupa Shaktis. What kind of Samarthya? Which are there within Padanishta? This capacity which is of what type? Jnanotpadakatva Rupa. It is that capacity, Samarthya, to generate knowledge, Jnana. How? Shravana Matrena. Just when you hear the Shabda Tat, there is some Samarthya in the Pada Tat itself, which will lead to Artha, Jnanotpadakatvam. That Shakti, Samarthya, that Samarthya is called as Shakti, Pada Shakti. Iti Samyaka. Similarly, Tvam Pada, when you hear, then what do you know? Oh, Madhyama Purusha Ek Vachana will come in here. Asi, following. So whether Asi is heard, Tvam will be dragged in. When Tvam is heard, there is a particular Shakti, you. Which Kriya, you don't know. Kriya Pada, you have not heard. Tvam, you have heard. So you know that it is, you know, something which is pointing to me. The understanding of me may be different, but then Tvam Pada has Samarthya to reveal some meaning. So Shvetaketu heard that and he says, I am Shvetaketu. He has that understanding. Therefore, Tvam, when he heard, that Shvetaketu Rupa Tvam came to mind. That Shakti is there in Tvam Pada. So here, what is the final definition of Shakti? Apitu Shabdasya Shravana Matrena Artha Jnanotpadakatva Rupam Padanishta Samarthyam Eva Pada Shaktiriti Samyak. This is the conclusion. Ittham Shaktir Nirupita. We'll look at the Tippana, which is a little long. We'll have a look at that Tadatmya, which was mentioned. It is just a sum up of which has come up. So we'll go through that in the next part. Then Shakya Lakshana we'll look at later. Sukhan Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namrupa Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddher Drukyatya Nirvaparam Sarvedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramah Tadeva Annamattu Nidhimi Nishchitamatihi Tatsatam. Namaste.